Successful feedback metrics. On the left is a percentage score. 100% is perfect and 75% is passing. The adult and child compression skills assessment has five metrics contributing to your score: hand placement, compression rate, recoil, depth, and CCF or chest compression fraction. A green check by the metric confirms that you have met the objective. If you have a perfect score, the box on the right will be green and display great job. Unsuccessful feedback metrics. On the left, the percentage score is 0. A red X by the metric confirms that you did not successfully meet the objective. If you have a score from 0 to 99%, the box on the right will be red and display the metric that essentially caused you to lose the most points. This is the most effective metric to work on first. For hand placement, you want to place your hands on the center of the chest between the nipples. For more complete information, see the card for the adult chest compressions video. For compression rate, your compressions were too fast or too slow, or sometimes a combination of both. Your compression should be at a rate between 100 to 120 per minute. For further assistance, click the card for the 110 beats per minute metronome video. Recoil can be difficult to adjust to initially, because in the past, few mannequins effectively measured this metric. Let the chest fully recoil, or return to its normal position, in between each compression. Compression depth is improved with proper body mechanics. See again the adult chest compressions video. On the cart, or the RQI simulation station, sometimes providers throw off their body mechanics by looking to the left at the screen. If you find that this is impacting your ability to compress, ignore the screen and look at the mannequin. Listen for the audio feedback to guide you. CCF, or chest compression fraction, is the percentage of time that we are performing chest compressions during our skills assessment. We improve chest compression fraction by reducing, or ideally in this assessment, eliminating interruptions. You should be performing 60 continuous compressions without interruption. Simply for this assessment, just compress effectively until the computer tells you to stop. Best of luck on your way to 100%, or at least 75%.